Hello YouTube, I'm your listener and I'm back again with the video. So after the disappointing defeat yesterday against Southampton, that's all, I'm going to leave that for another video. But in this video, I'm going to be talking about Victor Valdes. So as you can see here, literally just been updated by Man United official website. Loan move agreed for Victor Valdes. So let's get straight into this. Manchester United and Standard Liège have reached an agreement for the temporary transfer of goalkeeper Victor Valdes, effective until the end of the current season. The Spanish international and former Boston, a shortstop signed for the Reds in January 2015 and has made two appearances for the club, making his debut as a substitute in the penultimate game of last season at home to Arsenal, where we drew 1-1, and then starting to the final match of 2014-15 away to Hull, which ended in a goalless draw. By moving to Belgium, Valdes becomes the fifth United player to go out on loan this month, after fellow goalkeepers Sam Johnstone, Dean Henderson and Kieran O'Hara, and striker Ashley Fletcher. Adin Yanezai, Will Keane, Donald Love and Joel Castro-Pereira have all returned to the club in recent weeks, while Liam Grimshaw and Ben Pearson have both made permanent moves to Preston North End. So, Manchester United have loaned Valdes, and if Van Gaal don't like him, I don't know why we're loaning him out. I mean, that means he must be in the frame of mind for next season, or somewhere in Van Gaal's mind, because, I mean, Valdes played amazing against Hull last season, and I don't know why, but just because he refused to play in under-21s. I mean, the stature of Valdes refusing to play for under-21s is understandable, and Van Gaal and his ego and I don't know what, but LVG is rubbish. He's a joke of a manager. I hate Van Gaal. I don't think he should be managing any longer. Derby away, I think we're going to lose that. If you can't win at home, we're not going to win away. Simple as that. And obviously Valdes, I actually rate Valdes. He's not done anything. He's dealt with the situation very, very professionally. He still supports the fans. He says thank you to fans. You know, he sent a thank you message on Twitter. I mean, I love Van Gaal. I love Valdes. And I hope that next season where we bring Valdes back into our second permanent goalkeeper choice. Because Romero is just, he's a joke of a goalkeeper, to be honest. He's rubbish. He can't dive. His reactions are too slow. And we've seen his reactions against Swansea City where we lost 2-1. And I think we could have won that game if De Gea wasn't net. But Van Gaal and his ego left De Gea onto the bench. So, Romero, I would love to see him go because he's not a good goalkeeper. Valdes is an amazing goalkeeper. We saw that last season against Hull. And he still has got it in him. I know he has. But Van Gaal is just, you know, mishandling players. He mishandled Falcao, mishandled Di Maria. Mishandled literally every single player, I think. Van Gaal's management is not good. His man management is very appalling. Let me know what you think. Let me know your views, and do you think Van Gaal, are you Van Gaal in or are you Van Gaal out? Personally, after yesterday, I'm Van Gaal out, because it's the football we're playing is based off his philosophy, and that's what's keeping us from attacking. So obviously the players are to blame because they're not finishing, but the style of football that we're seeing is the most worrying thing, and that comes from Van Gaal. So obviously I think Van Gaal should obviously go. Obviously I'm really pissed off because Van Gaal's, he's ruined the club again. What Moyes did, Moyes ruined the club, left, another manager had to come in. We thought Louis Van Gaal will be the man, but he clearly isn't. He's gonna go, and I wish this don't become a repeating, what do you call it, factor, because I don't want I hate Man United, to see Man United like this. I hate them to struggle. This has never happened to Man United in terms of the Ferguson era. We've never really struggled to, you know, be in a good spot in the league. But, you know, that's it. Times have changed. Man United have, you know, we've come on a slight dip. Well, not a slight dip, it's actually quite a big one. So yeah, let me know what you think in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, and see you guys later.